My Boo Sega Nerd. That's a pretty cool name. Hey, the grid wasn't screwed up there. I got three viewers now. Welcome to the live stream. And a comment. I noticed a comment there, but I'll check it out once I'm done racing. And you got two pedals to run with your feet, and then you got to turn left and right, shift up and down. Come on. But yeah, I agree though. That big old flashing brake thing, that's, I mean, I can ignore it, but at the same time, if I could get rid of it, I would. Actually, you know, I think I prefer it to be on the side of the screen like that. Yeah, I really don't mind those, because like I tend to find like I'm actually kind of looking in that general area of the television when I'm going around a corner. So it's like my eyeballs just automatically just pick that up. I don't mind it at all. I could have made the turn, but he put his car in there, so I mean, what am I gonna do? Just run into him? I'm not gonna do that. Yep. Okay, hopefully I don't get passed in the last turn again. That would be fun. You know, I'm surprised with this thing running at 60. Say what? Oh yeah, for sure. He sent me a friend request the other day. Yeah. I accepted his friend request. What is he doing stopping in the track? Oh man. Yeah, I realized that after the fact. Oh, come on, man. Get your car out of there. Fucking passing him. Move. Shit.